People often ask me why I wear this cross. I think they can see in my eyes just a bit of my loss. Sometimes I can't help but grieve, for hearing my words they don't want to believe. Still I grasp each chance to share, praying sometimes I want to compare. I've been made a laughing stock by people all around the world for a silly bit of foolishness. In my innocence I unfurled, threatened, beaten, burned, nearly drowned. It's often seemed as in death's playground. I faced more bodies and more soldiers I know, and spent my life blocking out that sorrow. I've been left bankrupt and nowhere, betrayed by the ones I love. I can't shake the guilt I bear for not being what they dreamed of. Wounded, angry, pridefuls can be certain of the man on his own. I failed every test put before me, thinking I could do it alone. Yet from all these sins, and surely more than I know, I stand redeemed by a gift long ago, and the choice I made to give my life to Jesus Christ, God's sacrifice. And here's the reason why. And here's the reason why. I love the thunder rolling across the plain, and the drumming patter of a soft, gentle rain. A silvery moon staring through a starry night, and a fiery sun burning through the murky twilight. For in the beauty of this magnificent place, I discovered joy and Christ's wondrous grace. And guided by parents, reborn in His light, I read God's book, gain my sight. Of all these blessings I had not observed, and His gift of salvation so undeserved. For light or dark, rain or shine, I know His eyes never drift from mine. And each day I arise with His sun, I see God's love has just begun. Nothing in this world compares to You, Lord. Nothing compares to You. When anguish weighs heavy on my soul, I seek the One who has control, and find Him ever at my side, as both my protector and my guide. Nothing in this world comes close to You.
Yeah.